feel my Savior there beside me. He leads me through the night. He's always been my guide. He promised he will never leave me. Though my burdens seem too much to bear, he'll bless me. So whatever he commands, I will go and do. I will stand for truth.
I just decided to have this part of my give back to the people. That is giving the kind of little support to the riders, that is the Okada riders and the Marwa within my community. They are part of the electorate, and I just didn't think that part of what should go directly to the people should be what I do. So I got fish road, fish crew and all of that. I simply that at least if I give them fuel, it will add to their daily income. So I intend to do this monthly, so which I started today with 100 bike and 50 marwa. I'm giving them 1,000 naira in the first place. That's 100,000 to 100 of 100 bike man. It won't really make sense up to giving them 1,000 naira fuel, which they would have ride all around and at least make 3,000-5,000 naira to themselves. You understand? In my little quota, I'm just starting with that. I'm a lame, I'm a polio victim. But the truth of the matter is I work hard. I have 9 handwork. Serving people has been my hobby. In my computer training then we have trained over 300 youth free. In about 15 different vocations. That is computer, hairdresser, bead making, wire work, tailoring and all of that. At least Kebe Balogun was naked when I come. No fencing. Today it has been fenced. You understand? I am not the one that fenced it. But we know some people that we cry to. And they help. Methodist primary school is there. I cried to my leader, Honorable Jimmy Benson. Today, he has been able to help me to put 3 blocks of class there. You understand? A call for leadership is a call for service, not for personal enrichment. In serving others, they will directly or indirectly solve your own problem. You understand? My problem will be solved soon, but let me solve theirs.
No matter where I go, I know I'm not